Hi, my name is Sonika. I'm a chemistry major in VCU's College of Humanities and Sciences.
And I'm Layla, a health and exercise science major.
Welcome to VCU STEM Building, 169,000 square feet of space dedicated to the next generation of scientists, researchers, mathematicians, and medical professionals.
We're so excited to show you what makes this place so uncommon. Our first stop is the Math Exchange. The Math Exchange accommodates all different types of learning. Students can come here to take a larger class or utilize some of the smaller spaces with a classmate.
The first floor has two computer labs, a seminar room, and two classrooms designed for team-based learning. Let's head upstairs.
The second floor is all about flexibility. We have two 200-seat classrooms that can be set up for all sorts of learning arrangements. The possibilities are unlimited.
You'll also find the Science Hub, a space for peer mentoring and tutoring.
And of course, more comfy hangout spaces.
On the third floor, you'll find biology, forensic science, and anthropology lab spaces.
The plant growing room is used to design experiments and to gather data.
And this is the crime scene lab. It features a flexible wall panel track system that allows the Department of Forensic Science to recreate crime scenes. This is the first university lab of its kind in Virginia.
Here is the anthropology lab where students can study skeletal remains and fossils. Now let's head up to the fourth floor.
The fourth floor houses space for six general chemistry labs and six physics labs with one dedicated to astronomy.
Welcome to general chemistry. Each workstation has a snorkel hood, which helps to eliminate the risk of static electricity, sparks, and chemicals.
Floor 5 has five organic chemistry labs. The orgo labs are equipped with state-of-the-art UV-visible, infrared, spectrophotometers. Ventilation hoods also provide students with a safe environment to carry out experiments.
And last but not least, welcome to the sixth floor, home of the Department of Kinesiology and Health Sciences. Here you'll find biomechanics and resistance labs, a running track, and other exercise equipment that can be used for movement experiments.
All right, Layla, pick it up. You can visit the space in person by scheduling a campus tour at go.vcu.edu/visit.
We hope to see you soon.